over it. Let's go. GG. Let's open the box. Let's see what we get, guys. That's a good car. Look at that. That's a very nice car. Yeah, I'm not playing at easy. Easy is very too easy. Yes, I am playing on the Switch right now. I bought the Switch version. I'm playing at medium because easy was too easy, but medium, kind of good. The game is more difficult than Mario Kart, for sure. You can also put the difficulty extreme, which... That was a nice run. This car is not made for this race. There's too many turns. This car is made for a straight race. This is how you make an entrance? Yes, indeed. Tokyo Drift! Get out of my way! Yeah, I have a PC, but I need to install the terabyte SSD that I just bought. Because I don't have any more space. So I cannot record many videos right now. I mean, the thing with cross-platform is it's hard for some companies to do it. You need a lot of money. I'm sure Hot Wheels do have the money, but the company who produces this game, maybe, like, they don't care. They just want to sell more games. Hey Phantom, thank you for the raid. Congo Bongo, thank you for the raid. It doesn't, I don't know why the notification for raid doesn't work. You raided with yourself, I know. Rainbow is in the lead. Hope he doesn't mess up at this turn. Perfect drift. Boost.
Just do it. Make your dreams come true.
Thank you, Hot Wheels. I'm actually doing speedrun challenge. If you do exclamation poll, you can vote for which game you want me to speedrun. On the 1st and 15th of each month, I will choose a different game from the list. That was cool. I won, I think. I won. We're gonna open it. Let's see what we get, guys.
Let's go.
Bro! Back to the Future time machine, legendary car. Bro. Look at that car. Back to the Future. That's a nice car to get.